he was a boner in the jailer about 600 years ago. Dancing was not any yana empire. Yet singing, but also yet instrumental music.
Dancing, he was one of the men which we lost all Ratna, Sayyid Mughal. Emperor Akbar's court, he was also honored with the title Mian by Akbar. It is believed that he was so impactful as a singer that Ragha Deepak would light lamps and Ragha Megha. Malhar bring down rain.
Aryabhatta was a famous mathematician and astronomer. He lived about 1500 years ago. He was the author of several books on mathematician and astronomy. His famous work Aryabhatta is a combination of mathematics and astronomy.
He claimed that the earth rotates on its axis. He explained that the apparent movement of stars across the sky was actually the result of the earth's movement. He also calculated distance between the planets. He set up an astronomical observatory near in Pataliputra in present-day Bihar.
Dundiraj Govind Palkar is known as the father of Indian cinema. He was born in Sneek, Maharashtra in 1917. He stayed IIT in the JJ School of Art. Bombay, he prized for making cinema was so great that he bowled off many of his gold items to travel to England.
Education in a natural surrounding and emphasis is laid on literature and arts.
He has won the Nobel Prize for Economics in 1998 and he is the first economist to have